I need the skeleton key from the basement.
Later. I'm gonna go check in on Faye now.
Luna, help me find your brother. Luna.
So yeah, I'm Luna. I've always lived here at the Hotel Netherland. Top floor. My grandfather's the building manager. But ever since his accident, guess who's stuck doing everything?
Faye! Is your power back on?
The neighbors say our building has a weird vibe.
Hey.
Sometimes things happen in real life. They feel like dreams. Sometimes dreams feel very real here. I liked Faye. She rented month to month, paid on time, and worked around the corner. My grampy says that on certain days of the year, the wall gets thin between this world and the other worlds. That's when we lose our best tenants. Welcome to the Hotel Netherland. Every soul that stays here leaves behind a story. Some are scary stories, some are love stories. Our next story is a little of both.
Right now it's snowing.
Hey, Faye, make that to go, please, Mommy.
One hot toddy. Hey, have a great holiday,
hey,
okay?
Thanks, have a good one.
Bye. May I help you?
Hey, you can stay here. We are closing. Hello? Hey, you need to order something or get out.
Alina, leave him. He has nowhere else to go.
What are you doing? Look at him. He's obviously not okay.
Come on, have a heart. Let the poor guy warm up a little.
No. I wanna go. I need to get to Bushwick before the storm gets worse.
Well, go, I can close. I live a block away. It's not a big deal.
Whatever.
I have honey. I have lemons. Do you want the lemons? It's gonna take me about an hour to clean everything up, and then you have to go, okay?
Faye, thank you for closing.
It's not a big deal. I live at the Netherland, it's super close.
Listen, if he doesn't behave, if he doesn't want to leave or something, please call the police, right? Hey, when she tells you you need to leave, you leave, you know? ¿Tú me entiendes? ¿Comprendes? Chico, what language do you speak? Be careful, girl.
Well, the National Weather Center is clocking record low temperatures for this winter storm and advises everyone to stay indoors. That sounds like good advice to me. I hope you're all cozied up with someone who knows how to keep you warm.
Well, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. Come on. I know a place that makes a mean bowl of chowder.
I have some candles in the basement.
Oh.
I made them from beeswax.
Wow, that's very resourceful of you, Luna.
Who's the hobo?
Oh, he's not a hobo. He's my friend.
What's his name?
Aiden. He's my old friend Aiden.
Did you know that today's the winter solstice?
Yes, I did know that. It's the shortest day of the year.
Some people think it's a magical day. Do you believe that, Faye?
Yes, I do believe that.
Johanna's not being like a lie.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ooh.
My grandpa doesn't allow strangers in the building.
Luna, come in. Luna, get your butt down here and help me find your
brother. 10-4. On my way, grandpa. Over. I'll check on you, Faye.
Oh, that's okay. You really don't have to do that.
I'm happy to.
I heard you, but I'm dealing with the situation here.
It's nice to cook for someone else for a change. I've been dying to try this recipe, but it felt too extravagant to make only for myself. I bet you're hungry. It's soup. It's good.
Old family recipe.
Blessed be the 13th. You are the one given in service of new life. last night. Blessed be the 13th.
Nothing happened. Nothing. Yes, he came to me. Of his own free will. He was just sitting there at a table. Right? Yes. Step by step, down to the last detail. Nada. Oh well. Maybe my 9th century Gaelic is rusty then. Irish Gaelic? Not Scottish. I don't speak Scottish Gaelic. Okay. I think maybe I got the wrong guy. I'll let you go. Yeah. Okay, love to Dad. All right, and at 13. Okay, bye.
My grandpa says that discretion is important in our line of business. He says people stay at the Netherland because they are hiding from something, or searching for something.
Luna, come in. Do you have eyes on your brother?
Luna here. Yeah, I've got eyes on him. He's playing hide and seek with me. Apparently I'm it. I could really use some help cleaning up.
Tell your brother he's not invisible. And he better get down here and finish his sandwich.
Everyone who stays at the Hotel Netherland leaves behind a story. But on the longest night of the year, the story is always the same. Welcome to the Hotel Netherland. We rent furnished or unfurnished, for a night, for a month, or forever.
All is well. was the pleasing storm.